will surpass this relatively low projection we're forced to use. And by increasing economic growth to just
3.4%
and this 1.9% is weak projection. Mm. So growing the economy at about 2.3% rather than 1.9% on average.
That's in your place.
To pay for all the tax relief in the plan, plus begin to pay down the debt. That's what I believe will happen. If you do the right kind of tax reform, it has to be the right kind.
Don't like that, huh? You're a good girl. Yes, you are.
The current tax code is so broken, it's pretty easy to do that, honestly.
Good girl.
To create a more
efficient,
effective, and productive tax code. I believe a more confident America with rising wages and stronger economic growth, by the way, is much more
important. That's a good girl.
To address the very real fiscal challenges we face as a country.
Yes, a good girl. You're a good girl. Yes, you are, Miss Lucy.
American workers.
You're a good girl.
Businesses. We're giving families the freedom to spend more of their own money, how they see fit. Putting faith in American entrepreneurs and workers to compete and win in the global market. And creating
a fair market. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot about that. All right. The commercial, I just go off for something else. Over there, made by mommy. Jump up there. Elizabeth, make sure she got right in the place where you were at.
If she gets up there, she'll get barbed at. Right.
Who always leaves behind the pillow? Nice and cozy, just like she's at home. You are at home. You are at home, aren't you? You got half brother and half sister. Wouldn't that be right? Half brother and half sister, Petey and Little Bit. Yep. They all seem to be taking pretty good with you, and you're getting pretty good with them. You're still a little scared, but you'll get in with everybody. Even the cat's a little afraid of you, but.
The Pentagon confirmed the existence of a $22 million a year program that investigated
that's Lucy May.
Did from 2007 to 2012.
Pretty girl.
David Fravor worked as a Navy pilot for 18 years. In an interview yesterday,
I think we'll
he described
keep her.
His encounter happened in 2003. He came across an aircraft that he